Witcher had decided to ignore the sorcerer's proposition.